Yo, Tone.
Yeah, what you bring us, man?
Nobody wants to spend longer than they have to in an elevator, right? I thought it would be a real jerk move to see how long I could hold an elevator door open before people wanted to kill me.
Oh, man.
Let's check it out.
Oh, my God. You are so tripping out because I wasn't even there. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, sorry. Thank you so much. Thank you. Really appreciate that. I wasn't even there. Sorry. I just got to hold my elevator for my friend real quick. No, dude. I would never even go there. Literally, any second he'll be here. Sorry. What? Sorry, I'm losing service.
I don't know.
I just want to be with you, but not if you're going to keep acting this way. We can't keep having these phone calls every single day.
Yeah, right. If they think I would even step foot in a place like that, they're tripping.
Please, like, I have to.
Man, can you just mind your own business for a second and just not, like, worry about what I'm doing? Just concentrate on what you're doing right now. I'll shoot him a text right now. What's your ETA? Any minute now, any minute.
Come in the elevator or
yo,
leave.
Whoa, chill.
You've been holding this door for like 10 minutes now.
Because I'm trying to make up with my girlfriend right now.
Make up with your girlfriend somewhere else.
You kind of have a cute smile. What if this whole thing is like some crazy romantic comedy and you and I end up together? No, no, no. Do you feel this?
No.
Right, we gotta be someplace too. And if he's not gonna be here and—
Is your meeting more important than my meeting?
I'm sure it is right now.
Look how you're dressed. Look how I'm dressed. Dressed like I have an important meeting. You're dressed like you're going to a swap meet.
It's okay.
I'm gonna choke you out right now.
First of all, I don't believe a guy in a tie can choke me out.
Get out. Go.
I can't leave. Yo, I've never been like harassed by a guy who sells cell phones at a kiosk before.
Seriously? Seriously?
No! Don't!
Oh my God. Dude.
No, apparently this girl thinks the world revolves around her or something. Oh, I do get service in here.
Nice. Let's go back and check out Christian Grey with the tie on.
Come in the elevator.
Yo, whoa, chill.
I'm gonna choke you out right now.
Not with hands like this. Not with hands like this. I don't know any real thug that does, I'm gonna choke you out right now.
I'm gonna choke you like this.
These are not thug hands.